영어에서 사 팔기 경복궁에서 라는 이준범입니다. Today I will introduce you about the 경회루 which is the place inside the 경복궁. 경회루 is the place for a grand banquet for the foreign envoys and his officials. Sometimes the king performs the ritual for the rain, because if the rain comes, then the farm will be better. The king and officials had a big party on the second floor. This is the picture of the 경회루, and there's a second floor, and the king and officials had a big party on the second floor. If you see the pillars, you can see 48 stone columns on the first level. The outer pillars have a rectangle shape, and the inner pillars have a round shape. The inner pillars mean sky, and the outer pillars mean the earth. Also, there is a story about two dragons. Two golden dragons. This is a golden dragon. In the past, there was a records about two golden dragons. So they tried to find the two dragons, but when they looked inside the water, the only one dragon was founded. The dragon that was founded is in the museum, and this picture is the dragon that it founded and which is in the museum. And the museum is located beside of the 경복궁. So if you travel to 경복궁, you could see this golden dragon. As you can see, there is a vast lake. It is an artifact by king's officials. The dirt which was made by making the lake is in the Amisan. I introduced about Amisan before, and the Amisan is a place you will see next. Amisan is a place for the queen who cannot go out of the palace. Kings often rode a boat on the lake and did fishing because there is many fishes in the lake. It isn't in the picture, but if you travel to Gyeongbokgung and go to Gyeonggi-do, there is a lot of fishes inside there, like the wooden fishes and more. Also, in the winter, we could play ice skating in the 경회루 because the lake freezes in the winter. And it is impossible to enter 경회루, but if you make a reservation in online, you can enter 경회루. And this is the side picture of the 경회루. And this is the picture of entering the 경회루. And this is the golden dragon. And this is the Witch of the Roof, which is a dragon pattern. And this is the entrance of the 경회루. Thanks for listening to my explanation.